Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my YouTube video. It's your favorite emperor here once again, and it's Yuki. Today I want to show you how I'm going to teach you guys another Minecraft command block tutorial. And this command block tutorial is how to get Darth Vader force power, actually of choke force power here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. But anyhow, before we start or before we get right into our video, I want you guys to hit the subscribe button right now down below, slap the bell icon, and always be notified every time I uploaded such video and stuff. And let's give a like in this video if you guys do really like or if you do really enjoy this video. But anyhow, let's go right to it and let's get started to our Minecraft command block tutorial video for today. Let's go. Alright, for today's video, we're gonna have to get the Darth Vader force power here, or the choke force power here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. But before we get right into it, we're gonna have to click this first command that we got here. So actually this command contains tag at the add Darth underscore Vader with impulse and crucial and the redstone. So probably I'm gonna show you the other commands or the other two commands or our main commands later, but first gonna have to click this one more time, and just like that I'm gonna flick this one on, and all to do is get, so I'm gonna go get some sort of, like, let's see, zombie, no, let's choose the husk. So okay, so this will be our test subject for our Darth Vader choke force power. So let's use our hand, and gonna have to control it. Here we go. So we're choking him, look at it, we're actually choking him to death with that red thing. And yeah, that's how you get the Darth Vader choke power. So let me use this power and choke that sheep until it's dead. So we can actually adjust the damage, so we're gonna make the damage really pretty slow, or you want the damage pretty high so it got actually killed instantly. But this one I actually set it mildly enough to enough time to make it for real choke force power. But yeah, I think we're gonna have to set it, so we're gonna have to take a low damage on it. And but first I'm gonna have to show you the other two main commands that we have here. So we're gonna have first slash give at a enable to have your own command block at a, then command underscore, no, not command, command underscore, then block, and here you go, you can have your own command block right into your inventory and put one command block and put comparator in that part and a repeater in this part. So yeah, that's all right into it. And first command, here we have your first command block, which is execute at a tag equals Darth underscore Vader, then just a 3 arrow which actually point upward, then without space put a 5, then TP at ER equals 1, then 3 arrow which point upward, then put it to RP, anchor shell, and your redstone. Now here for our last command, our second to the last command, we got your execute at a, then 3 arrow which point upward with a space, put a 5, then effect at ER equals 1 with their 1 space 2, then true. So we can adjust the power which actually put 2 in it. So if you put 3, you're actually gonna instantly kill. So let me show you if I put 5 on it. So I have to spawn it and use our hand for choking force. Come on, oops, I actually fell. This actually have a pretty high damage than the usual one. So let me try to set it to, I think 2 is enough, but I want to set it to 1, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna just set it to 1 and put 3 on it. And here we go, have to spawn in another husk and choke it using our force power here. Darth Vader, come on, choke it like Darth Vader on the screen. Dan, 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 dan. Boom, and dead. But yeah, that's it. I mean, let's get this video pretty short. So yeah, basically that's how you get the Darth Vader power. And if you do really like, or if you do guys enjoy, and if you think this video is useful, why don't you guys hit subscribe or in the down below, slap the bell icon, and always be notified every time I upload such video and stuff. And consider subscribing, give a like in this video if you do really like this video. And yeah, Emperor Yuki here, peace out, see you in our next video here in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Peace out, bye bye, see you all, watch my other videos, and enjoy, peace out. Turn on the radio when you hear some shit. Your throat all slit if you don't post this. And I won't be missed, hell no, I'm pissed. I'm the only rapper in this game worth shit. I go it on my own, don't need nobody's help.